Everybody, welcome back to the Cranberry Cornstalk YouTube channel, a channel where we share our love for primitive decor. This week I'm continuing our series on buckwheat bottom dolls. This is how I made them. If you don't know how to make the body, or if you'd like to make the body, look back on a couple videos ago. I show you the body. I made several bodies to make all of these different dolls with. I'm just going to walk you through the process of how I made these two dolls. And we've also been busy this week in the shop making pecan votive candles, and they're so cute and they smell wonderful. If you don't know much about us, please check us out at www.thecranberrycornstalk.com. We have YouTube, Etsy, Facebook, TikTok, Instagram, you name it, we're there. Just look us up and you can find all of your primitive decor handmade here from the farm fields and hills of Worthington, Pennsylvania. Thanks for stopping back at the Cranberry Cornstalk YouTube channel. If you like our video and we've earned your subscription, please hit like, share, subscribe to our video, go over there, click that bell, hit all, and when you do that, it just lets you know every time we release a video so that you can become part of our YouTube family here at the Cranberry Cornstalk YouTube.